it's 9:18. We're headed down into the cellar where the door's just opened on its own.
At the beginning, I was actually really nervous and really scared when we started off downstairs.
Give us a sign that you want to communicate with us.
Any spirits that connected to this place? We want you to come forward, please.
You picking up anything in here, hon?
Well, it was really cold and I heard like a tap.
We've been told, we've heard that you're able to make things move.
You know, I'm quite jumpy. I was really like, I swear I didn't breathe for the first half an hour of the talk.
We just want one clear, definitive thing, something that we absolutely know.
What? I really didn't anticipate this. I don't know, I feel quite drained now and I'm actually really scared.
It's November 1st, 1971. I'm sitting here with Carolyn Perrin, who, with her family, has been experiencing supernatural occurrences. We never seen nothing like this.
I actually felt physically sick at parts. That's how gruesome it was. And so jumpy. I'm happy that I got to the end of it. I'd recommend it if you really want to scare the out of yourself.